The equilibrium constant for the forward reaction and the equilibrium constant for the reverse reaction, they are reciprocal.